A culinary collab is coming to Chicago. It combines favorites from two popular restaurants in the new year. Daisy's of Logan Square teaming up with the Wiener Circle to create new Chicago-style croissants. They feature a char dog rolled in a pastry that is lined with mustard, relish, onions, of course no ketchup. It's then topped with poppy seeds and celery salt, garnished with tomato, pepper, and pickle. They'll be available beginning the 2nd of January.